Howdy all and welcome back to the channel. So I just want to say thanks to everybody who's been liking and sharing my videos. It's really helping my channel grow, and as you know, I'm just one man on my own doing these videos. I've not got a crew and all that type of stuff. It's just me and a few videos. So one thing people do know about me is that I like to show old games that are being restored onto modern consoles, such as the game from yesterday that we did, and another one today. Here we have Gradius 3, or however you want to pronounce it. This game was made in 1989, I believe. 1989, and it's a side-scrolling shoot 'em up, or shmup, as some people like to refer them to them as, from Konami, when Konami used to make, you know, really good games. Now, I haven't played this since the Gradius collection that was put to the PlayStation Portable, or the PSP. That also came out on the PlayStation 2 as well. However, this game has been redone with the original, like, Japanese version, an Asian version, and some other version, and it's basically the arcade version of the game that had been released right way back in 1989. So this game is obscenely old, let's just say that. They didn't come over to consoles until the 1990 in Japan, and then west it came out in 1991. However, the game is just a standard shoot 'em up, left to right, and off you go. There's very little to it more than that. The same as the original first one, the second one, and the whole series basically. But I'm really glad that this has been restored into HD quality resolution, and not so much resolution because it's still 4x3, but it's got the HD scale, so to speak. So you're not losing it, it's not looking all jaggedy and horrible, it's looking really nice on the HD telly. And I just need to show people this because of the age of it and how much fun it is in general. The game back in the, you know, the early 90s was quite well received and generally got around, you know, 8 out of 10, which is very good for a game of this style and genre. And I'm really hoping that we'll see some of the other ones from the early 90s era from Capcom fall onto the store within this year, maybe. What's really good on this also is that you get the original old and new version, but they also give you a full custom mode area where you can actually edit and say, right, well, I want this mission and that type first, and I want this thing and that type second, and it actually allows you to do a full game edit mode where it gives you all the levels that you select in an order that you select and the difficulty of which they are, all the way from beginning to end of the game, which is actually really cool. Like, they've given you that extra mode where you can do what the hell you like, basically. It basically allows you to edit the whole gameplay of the game all the way from beginning to end, and you can put the hardest level first if you like. There you go, it's really cool. So, I mean, as I said, I'm going to be doing more videos on these games from arcade archives as they release them. I'm not going to buy them all, I'm only going to really buy the ones I remember. I might jump on a couple where I know that I've heard them been mentioned before, or I might like grab them in the sale or something, and I'll do videos of those in the future. But if you do like this idea and series of looking at some of the older games that are being re-released onto the PS4, you know, PS5 via backwards compatibility and on Switch, please do let me know down below in the comments, as I can you know, do some more other ones where I can look at some of the collections of games, the old retro style games, and put together maybe a compilation or some other videos on them. I have a lot of the old Atari games, like the old Atari 2600 games, and I have all sorts of other old games on my PS3 and 4. And as you can see, I'm not actually that good at this game. However, it's still a lot of fun today, and I do remember playing this on the PlayStation Portable, as I say, so you must have been released on the Portable in, late 90s? I can't believe I can remember when the PSP came out now, but I know, there you go, look, the PlayStation Portable version on the collection was released in 2006, so I played it mid-noughties, so, I mean, that was 15 years after it came out, so that's pretty crazy. IGN this game 8.5 out of 10, which is pretty high for IGN of a game of this type, because let's face it, there's an awful lot of other games that do exactly the same thing, but this is a little bit more forgiving in places, even though I'm not that good at it. Anyway, like I say, if you enjoy these type of videos where we look at some of the older games, please do let me know. And I'll make some more videos on them and put them up. If you'd like to know more about this game, then just drop a comment down below and I'll get back to you. And if you like this video, drop me a like. If you're new around here, please subscribe. Thank you very much and bye.